This quick video is about how to turn on Face ID lock for recently deleted album on iPhone. And this process will be same for iPad too. So first open your settings app. Then scroll down and open photos. Now under albums, you can see this option use Face ID. Just turn on this option. Okay. Now minimize this and open Photos app and switch to album, then scroll down. Yeah, now you can see the Face ID lock option on recently deleted album. And this process will be only works on iOS 16 or later versions. Before iOS 16, this lock option will not available, so make aware of that. Yeah, this is how you can enable Face ID lock for recently deleted album on iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.